Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today, I am going to show you how to fix lost arc cannot connect to the server. So let's fix this problem, just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First run the game, run on administrator like this. Right click on the game icon and click on property. Click on the compatibility tab and check the box, run this program as an administrator, okay, and click apply and click OK. Second method is restart your game or Steam app, and third method is check your connection working properly or not. And next option is update your graphic card driver. Go to device manager, right click on the start menu icon and click on the device manager option. Device manager is open. And you can see here display adapter option. Click on the arrow to extend this option and right click on the graphic card and click on update driver. Click on search automatically for drivers. Close the setting and again right click on graphic card. Click on update driver. Click on browse my computer for drivers and click on let me pick from a list and select the graphic card and click on next. Graphic card driver is updated and close the setting. Next option is go to Windows search bar and type command prompt. Right click on the command prompt and click on run as administrator and type ipconfig /dns and press enter and exit the command prompt. And next option is change adapter setting. Go to control panel, click on the control panel and click on network and internet option and click on network and sharing center. Top of the left side, click on change adapter setting and click on the network. Which network are you using? Just right click on the network, click on property, click on internet protocol version 4 and click on property. Click on the use the following DNS server address. Prefer DNS server, alternate DNS server. Prefer DNS server 8.8.8.8 and alternate DNS server type 8.8.4.4 and click OK and close the all settings and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve lost arc connect to the server problem in Windows 10 or 11. So thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.